What's going on, guys? Victor here. That's a horrible intro. I need to learn what the hell I'm gonna say. So, guys, spring ball is today. We got noon lives. We're gonna do, I think, the first call we're doing today. And then we got, of course, meetings and, you know, football practice. And then after that, we got, you know, right back home. You know, it's just a normal day. Today, I'm just gonna show you what we do for spring ball. And I'm gonna show some clips of me getting pancaked by Torrent. By Mark, maybe Landon, I don't know. It's gonna be crazy, it's gonna be insane. I'm gonna take y'all with me. Y'all gonna meet the whole team, y'all gonna know their names. Yeah, let's just get into it. And of course, we're gonna start with the basics. I'm gonna go with him first. Actually, D lineman first. All right, what's your name, age, and what position you play?
Jacob Kilkenny, 17, nose.
Now you. What your name, age, and what position you play?
Ryder Lawrence, age 16, corner out of University of Minnesota.
How was practice today?
Really good.
What'd you do?
Beat Torrance's ass.
Same, kinda. I don't know how I did. What about you?
I got in an argument with a worm.
What?
Cam.
Shit.
All right. What other O lineman did you fuck up?
Leonard Mays.
I like you, man. You lie a lot.
Name, age, and what position do you play?
Leonard Mays. I'm 14 years old, and I'm positionless. We learn skills, not positions.
Name, age, and what position do you play?
Right around. Fuck. Hold on. Reset it. Ask the question again.
Name, age, and what position you play?
The Red Rhino, 16 years old, and I'm positionless. I only learn skills.
What's your name? How old are you? And what position do you play?
Christian Massey. I'm 14, and I play left guard.
All right. How many years have you been playing football for? Yes.
Four. Bro, I'm going to smack you.
Four.
How many? Four. Okay. Your name, age, and what position do you play?
Javon Lewis, DB, 16 years old. All right. Apple a day. Keep the doctor away.
Okay, wise words. All right, just to start off the video, here's a video of me getting absolutely demolished by Mark St. Peter. You already know I gotta give some of the D linemen some reps into the video, because, you know, enjoy some of the D linemen clips. Jay Montana, man. Jay Montana. Jay Montana, man. Oh my god, it's Jay Montana, man. I can't love no bitch cause I'm my money, yeah, I run it up. Sipping too damn much, I'm looking down, I got a stupid gut. Telling with the gang up in LA, oh yeah, we stupid up. How you fall in love, man? She don't want you, you a stupid fuck. I can't love no bitch, man, they be plotting and they scheming.